If it's just like, congratulations, you came out of your mother's womb on a particular day. It has to be one day of the year, but people are going to celebrate it like it's something awesome, like it's an accomplishment. And I was just like, eh, it didn't really care for it after, like, I was a preteen. Then I don't get gifts and shit anymore. Unless, like, combined monetary value of birthday and Christmas gifts, I think, is only a couple $100 in the past, like, 10 or something years. But I also thought, like, you know, why do you need to show particular, like, kindness or the spirit of giving on one particular day or even just, like, a week or a season of the year? It's like, you know, you should be nice or giving every single day of the year, and that should be enough of a gift than one material thing. So that's what I was telling earlier. Fucking KFC cups, dude. And then I, like, even then we thought that there was, like, something special with these KFC cups. We were, like, you know, trying to drink something out of it. Maybe they were, like, you know, there's those cups that have, like, ice on the outside to keep something cold. We're just like, there has to be something special about this. But there was not.
You're a pig.
All you got was salt.
Hmm?
All you got was salt.
Do you want this, dude?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Unless you random a shittier hero, then. I don't know.
I'm pretty good at that.
At least they didn't random catches.
I'm not gonna turn into
God
the Grinch.
God gave me something good. Damn, so new. Random first.
It's one of my things that happened as I was a little kid. It was a funny ass story. Now that I think about it, when I was little, I was so salty. Maybe? Oh my God. But after you have shit like that happen in your childhood, like,
do I need to repeat
other
lesson?
Stuff doesn't seem like a big deal.
You muted?
What? Gyro? Gyro's fine, dude. Like a mid gyro. Not a big deal. Good magic damage versus PA.
China hat, too.
Damn, battle of the carries, dude.
Yo, where are we going with the gyro?
I go mid. If he's picking AM, dude. If we pick AM, I can.
I thought that's a gem. Mm, what?
Thunderous what? Applause!
Jam?
Someone swapped.
You said jam or gem? It kind of does look like gem. Hello, Tata.
Tatekta? I'll pick jam.
Thanks for subbing. I wish I had more cool stories. I have them occasionally. I always forget to tell them. Tell them, though.
Slam.
You gotta ask good questions, then they'll bring up my memories.
Support Huskar?
I can do that.
Support Huskar is pretty legit, dude. Matt Crimson, hood, pipe. That was like, dude, I'm not kidding. I played a Huskar mid with Mech Crimson Guard pipe. It was like the easiest Huskar game I've ever played. No jokes.
Do you remember the guy who went for stick? Kilton? Kilton, you remember him?
Do I remember what? A guy Kilton. Who went for a stick.
Yeah.
You have to be more specific than that.
STEAK.
Oh, steak.
Yeah.
Which one?
Kilton, the guy who asked to add you as a friend.
The guy who's the bigger guy or the?
Yeah, the bigger guy.
Yeah.
He plays every hero he played. He built mech, and thinks that's legit.
It
like Shadowfiend, PA, mech PA. You know.
Dude, HP man. She's a super tank. You scope in front line, you're like Bristleback.
But you don't have that much mana.
That's why you get mech for the stats.
It won't help.
Mech arcane boots, dude.
Mech arcane, man.
Immediately. Our enemy is crushed. Be assured.
Oh, I'm gonna get charged, dude. Ugh.
What? He didn't pick that.
It's PA mid. What?
He didn't pick that.
You want to just farm off lane.
that this
Oh yeah, you off. What?
Don't you want to go farm?
Oh, he didn't pick then? AM. Me? Not
yeah,
really.
I can rip TA.
Okay, fine. PA. You can crush PA. TA? PA?
PA, yeah, PA. Okay.
Why don't we Zagro try? Fuck it.
With what? Are you going aggro try?
Hell yeah.
Okay.
I don't want to let the Spectre mid. Farm, dude.
Okay, good luck.
Thanks, dude. Come on. They're weak.
30 seconds to show time.
Benno, Sky, whatever.
Maldito, dude.
I'm picking Invoker next game. If you guys still playing.
Why are you thinking about next game already, dude?
Why? Because Invoker is fun.
I'm gonna win this game and the next three games.
Reposition it. The game is on.
No, they get the bounty ring.
PA. Eat this.
It's all ogre now.
Eat this.
Don't let him walk up to us. Let's beat him up. Wow, this lane is so much action. It's awesome. Have the inspirational talk. Don't let him walk up to us! I thought they just went crazy. That's how it worked, dude. Don't let him use that clarity.
You die! What's that?
Good job. You guys are men. I like it.
Quit your mumbling.
This orc, he just dived for the tower. Tanked for the tower.
The who?
Orc. Ogre mage.
Oh. Nice. He's a man too, right?
Yeah.
Our team's all very manly.
So manly.
I know, I had a little pep talk with them. They're playing like little
he's coming again.
I just hope we don't get charged, dude.
What? What a fucking player.
Shit, there's three people down here.
All systems nominal.
PM missing.
He's healing right now. Do I charge? Deploying.
Yeah, he's back.
Maneuvering. Yes, sir.
Wow.
Assassination is nature's way.
Trajectory confirmed.
Easy.
Keep going, keep going.
Oh, damn, I got enough
food.
I'm coming. Do it.
Coming too.
Lady!
I can dive if you guys
want. I'm out of mana, dude.
I'm down.
Thanks for the damage.
Whoa. I'm ready. Let's do it.
Oh.
Oh, he's six? Oh, damn. Yeah, whatever. Everyone's
going
dying.
Going up.
Yeah, everyone is dying.
Damn, we have 15 kills. What?
Go on, kid.
I have no fear.
Oh shit, dude. I man down. No, oh my god.
Oh, here comes the overwhelming.
Just do it. I'm helping you, don't worry.
Help me.
We did it. Oh, there's one more, one more.
Help the ogre.
That top tower ain't doing so good.
Quit your mumbling.
What?
Jesus.
He's not even charging away.
Oh god.
I don't have anything. Yo, you got your ult?
So
I'll get vision. I'll get vision.
I can heal you.
That block.
What?
What the?
Oh my god.
Do you have burning spears on him?
Yeah, but.
Okay. Well, I don't think he had a TP, did he?
Abdul.
Oh, oh my god. Where are you going?
Stop doing.
You guys are so manly.
Why is everyone going crazy in this game?
I don't know, dude. I don't know either.
Okay,
it's hilarious though.
Let's find someone.
Oh, someone went to go farm top. Frush! Yo,
I'm
missing
doing,
him, dude.
I'm doing. He's dead.
Yeah, this guy's mega dead.
Somebody's cooking. Oh boy.
Come on, I'll tank for you, come on.
I need help.
Oh, I think you're dead, bro.
Pretty good for farming.
Rocket! Oh. Yes! Wow.
We got the tower.
The other fellas bottom tower. I have another fragment through there.
So freaking manly, dude.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you didn't get it.
Do you have the damage? No.
No.
It doesn't matter, right?
No. Not yet. I will heal him for that. Dude, his AM would be so sick. He'd rush Vanguard or something. To bust down radiant structures
now. Then we couldn't aggro try. Effectively.
Sure.
I'm farming too, unfortunately.
Bottom?
I'm going this way.
You don't have to fresh. You don't have to. Okay, many auger is here.
Let's let him run. No.
This guy right doesn't have boots.
Casual man.
Yeah. I can't TP then. Can we try the rocket? Radiant structures must have been fortified. Kill me!
No!
Regeneration. You have five zone.
Oh god, not if he keeps bashing like that. Oh my god.
Wow.
It's okay, they're killing the PA.
No.
He didn't
not.
See him. Right there.
Throw the bomb.
Spectre. Okay, he got kited.
Uh oh. Oh god.
It's disgusting.
Ruh-roh.
Many old. Oh, this is a blade melting.
It is.
I got it.
Come on, you whippersnapper!
and even the good end. What's that?
I think everyone is coming.
Whatever, we're all here coming too.
Yeah.
I hope it's a team fight. Carry on. Ooh, we saw someone. Oh, I'm doing this?
Yeah. What? You got bashed? That's ridiculous. Or a little bit deep.
Yeah. I was around him, so. Guess that's why.
Diverting.
No regret.
It's not time yet.
Yes, sir. Manny is here.
Venom.
Damn.
Come on.
Bad. Oops.
Oh, damn me right now.
Oh, they're coming to you, they're coming. Shit.
Check the bottom tower.
Oh, what the?
No!
Oh, manly.
Hey, anyone?
I don't think you can kill him.
What if that happens?
I'm coming.
He has a vanguard.
Oh, jeez. Run up.
Your rope tower's in a bit of a bind.
My damage! He's moving.
No. Oh god, no! The bash! What? Are you kidding me? Dude, if he didn't bash me, he would have died right there.
Your mid tower ain't doing too well.
That's a shame.
Dire structure's looking fortified. Your mid tower needs a little help.
What happened to this? This
should do nicely. I don't know.
Your mid tower's coming apart.
That guy's dead.
I hate to be your mid tower right about now. Medic!
We all have a bank.
I'm running through tier 1. Wait, there's a PA.
That's not it.
Oh no.
But I think she's gone.
She's
in the top five.
I don't know, sure.
I'm not ready.
I'm gonna do it.
The other fellow's top tower had a little accident.
Nice. Thanks for baiting that out, dude.
Circle. Oh, no.
Our teamwork's amazing.
There's no backup button.
Five man dodo.
No tower for you.
Who did it? You. I didn't notice.
Exactly.
Are you doing this?
Yeah,
oh, this all. What a man.
Oh no, what is he?
He's ready to fight. Instead of getting back.
Smash that bottom tower here.
This guy's out.
What am?
The other fellow's aiming to wreck your bottom tower. Somebody's on the wall. How about that?
I'm out of mana.
Oh boy. Found me. Nice.
That's four to
tower ain't long for this world.
The other fellas. Dang, I was hoping you wouldn't notice, Rush.
And we're back. The other fellas aiming to wreck your bottom tower. What a game. Radiant's gone to fortify their structure.
Why can't every Dota game be like this?
Your bottom tower ain't long for this world.
Oh, there's a second lead.
I'm gonna bait this SP.
Might wanna check your bottom tower.
Child.
Ready to duel.
Your bottom tower's in a tight spot.
Oh god, they have dust. You're alone, dude.
I got raped.
That's not surprising.
I only saw four of them.
That makes you think you could take them all out?
But it's four. Oh, it's five. Not
DDX? Yeah. I blame Frush, he wasn't there to save us with Press the Attack. 1v5.
Sorry.
Oh my god, life. Why you want him, not the sky?
I did everything incorrectly.
And no blame now.
That top tower of yours ain't doing so good. Your top tower.
She must be scared.
No.
Almost feel bad for you.
I don't think we're gonna do this, dude. Oh, this poison damage, dude.
Oh. Jeez.
You got it. Headdress regen aura.
Easy.
You're gonna get charged if you show.
Seven in a row. Or charge.
You're gonna get charged. Run back so we can save you.
What's
up, Metallica, dude?
What damage?
Tower?
No.
Plague wards?
There's no tower hit.
Going for me. You ready? Help.
Die, Frush.
Oh.
Yes.
That's four in a row. Two down. That worked. That worked. Firing and forgetting.
What's that?
I'm backing.
Let's try to end.
Yup. Oh no, you don't, Frush. Oh, never mind.
Oh damn. Second nature to let my carry home.
Hmm? He's ulting. He's doing shit to you. Oh, thanks, dude! Freaking thanks, dude!
We got you.
Top.
Your top tower's getting all banged up. Radiance toughened up their structures.
I don't know what
Phyllis bottom tower's gone for good. The other fella's bottom rags is finished. Now that was something. The other fella's bottom rags is gone for good.
What?
No! Oh!
Oh hey, he's strong.
Yeah, dude, like you are strong. Holy. I think they probably have sentries.
I'm gonna kill this guy if I'm this guy.
Alright, so there's the... And the main downside is people will see updated numbers.
Welcome!
And if you want, you can recreate it all on...
God.
No, Malan! Shit, SB is coming. I think I'm dead. Help.
Okay. I can Lincoln's you.
Come, dude.
Okay, I'm okay.
Are you?
Somebody's cooking. Two down.
Good bait.
I baited them all.
I won't stop until the job is done.
Fresh, get this tower.
Oh, why am I standing?
Nice.
The other fella's top tower won't be making trouble no more. The other fella's top rags ain't gonna be a problem now. The other fella's top rags is done. Hey, we got a case of the mega creeps.
Watch your blade mail timing. Oh god. Wow, blade mail does nothing to you. What the hell?
There goes one of the other fellas' mid towers.
What a game, dude.
Great! We won! Now leave me alone!
Five points. Whatever.
Alright, I'm done.
Yeah, me too. Okay, later, dude.
GG. Thanks for games. Bye-bye.
Alright, dudes. Gotta bounce. I have to cast ES Portal. On Sunday and on Monday, I think it starts at 10 a.m., which is around 6 hours from now. So I've got to get some sleep before that. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the story and the games. You can follow me on Twitter, Twitch, YouTube, Facebook, all the same /MarlaneDota. I also released like a replay commentary a few days ago on Lena. It's a rather longish one, but I am starting to do those once again. Anyways, peace out. Have a good one.